Every settlement, you have to weigh the pros and cons. Depends, frankly, how much is the settlement. For the right number, yes, you should not gamble in your child's future, even though a jury may award more money, because we know juries can also award the same amount or less. So it always depends on the number.